Estamos listos para ver la nueva edición de Monopoly, que es el Cheaters Edition. Esa es la edición de los tramposos. Now, what's about new in this Monopoly edition?
Okay, so the new things that are happening are there's no banker. Everyone takes turn as a banker in this game. So when it's your turn, you're the banker. My turn, same with her, same with him. So now with this, you have what I like to call cheat challenge cards in the middle of the board at all times that everybody has the opportunity to try to achieve throughout the game. So something as simple as the bank heist, because we're all the banker anyway, steal money from the bank. If I successfully do it, I don't get caught. I say it after I'm done. Everybody owes me $100. But if I do get caught, I have to pay you all $100. My pawn goes to jail, and now I can too. So now we've made it where you can physically be chained to the board with your pawn. It moves around the board, so you don't have to worry about it being mobile. And if you have to go to the bathroom, you can take it right with you. Don't make that lie that you have to take it off. And all the pawns are all detailed as well. So you'll see, like, our cat burglar. We have, like, the dog burying treasure here. So you'll see that everything is, and I'll put them down so you can zoom in on them, but you'll see that everything is themed around that idea. So we've also done away with all the houses. There's just hotels, so we're straight to the top. A couple of free spots and a couple of changed prices. So makes it fun for everybody now, and not just a couple of people who are getting away with it. Now everyone's watching at every time, just waiting to see what's going to happen. So it makes it fun.
It's great. This is the new twist. Yeah. Now you can cheat on Monopoly.
Yeah, and make it a challenge. And make it a challenge.
That's awesome. Bueno, esta es la nueva edición del Monopoly, donde hacer trampa está permitido y es lo mejor. When is going to be available?
This is going to come out this fall, so between August and October. Okay.
Para el final del año vamos a tener disponible esta versión, que es la Cheaters Edition. Más o menos precio de lista $30, pero bueno, quién sabe lo que encontraremos después.